When there's an emergency on the water, the challenge is to get there quickly with the right equipment. We've been given an exclusive look at two impressive new firefighting vessels, both fitted with high-powered pumps that can shoot water over 90 metres.
A spray display from the harbour's latest workhorse. Two custom-built multi-million dollar vessels joining the Port Authority fleet, ready to get to work.
It's a huge improvement in capability and capacity.
The state-of-the-art boats able to respond quickly to on-water incidents, including rescues and oil spills. But fighting fires is what they're made for.
We've got four engines on the boat, two for running the propulsion of the vessel and then two for running the firefighting equipment.
Named Burra and Girawa, Stingray and Eel in the local language, they're engineered to go faster and be more agile with new technology that makes firefighting easier.
We can flick the switch and it'll maintain our position while we firefight.
They may be small in stature, but these vessels can punch above their weight. Each boat can pump up to 16,000 litres of seawater every minute. That's the equivalent of four fire trucks.
Built side by side in Port Macquarie, the twins will actually work apart, with one based in Sydney Harbour and the other in Port Botany.
And making sure our ports are operating efficiently for our state and for our country.
Taylor Aiken, 7 News.